back to another video. We're playing another custom map called Sanctum's Deceit. It's a direct sequel to the Lustful Remorse map. There is some background for both these maps, so make sure to click on the card and watch the briefing video for each map. All right, got my two compadres with me. Let's go right in through the front. There's a couple exterior entrances area you can go in, but we'd like to go through the front.
Door is unlocked. Move in and cleared.
On the move!
This is really open.
I can hear him.
We'll just sit here for a minute, see if anybody comes to us.
I can hear him.
I hear him.
I can hear him.
Drop the gun now.
Ball in.
You got a point.
The suspect is expired.
Talk to entry team. Roger, entry team. Notifying medical.
There's definitely a few above us. Just clear.
Suspect is down but breathing.
The whole bottom
he's stable
before we go up.
And he's ready for evac.
Talk reporting. Copy. EMTs and trailers are standing
damn,
by.
They got water in the kitchen floor. Look up.
Suspect is down but breathing. He's stable and he's ready for evac.
Talk to Element. Copy. EMTs and trailers are standing by.
Where the hell is this dude? We'll go up here first, clear this side.
Get ready.
He was not ready.
Suspect is breathing, but unconscious.
Talk reporting. Roger that.
Put the gun down now!
nice touch.
Suspect is bleeding out. Needs medical aid.
Talk reporting. Copy. EMTs and trailers are standing by.
Get down! I want to see hands! Move over there.
I am moving out.
The suspect is expired.
Talk to entry team. Roger, entry team. Notifying medical.
Ooh. Nice little hydroponics room.
On my six.
Affirmative.
All right, head back down. Actually, maybe we'll go all the way down. Then we'll head up to the second floor on the other side. This is a shitty spot. Damn.
Suspect is breathing but unconscious.
Talk to entry team. Copy. EMTs and trailers are standing by.
Lock up that weapon.
Crazy house.
Affirmative.
Provide support on me.
Coming to you, sir.
To high ground. Copy. Clean house and we'll take them out.
It's got everything. All right, now we'll head over to the other side of the house. Is another second floor. What is this? Meditation room? I guess so.
Get down, Odyssey hands!
Papa, I'm complying, please!
Restrain targets.
Done. Zipped up and ready to go. Civilian secured and ready for pickup.
This is Talk. Roger, entry team. Great work. Keep going.
Get us out of here. Holy crap. Alright, this next room is where this guy should be. We gotta try to capture this dude. Not kill him. If we can.
C2, flashbang it and clear it.
Let's knock this door down.
Suspect is down but breathing. He's stable.
Ah, and nice. Okay.
Suspect is
breathing. He survived. At least.
Talk to entry team. Copy. Clean house. We'll take them out.
We'll take that. I mean, they've been kidnapping people and killing him. He deserves the bullet. She knows about what we did. Oh shit, okay, so his wife found out what they're into. Okay, so I'm guessing
civilian
this
is
the wife and the kid.
Oh,
Roger that, entry team. This is Talk.
So they found out.
Roger that, entry team. Tag him
and he
keep
took him
moving.
Out. Dude's an absolute sicko.
Moving and clear.
You definitely deserve that
me.
Bullet.
Roger, I'm coming through you.
Okay, so we got everything. I just gotta get some evidence that I missed. Let's just check out these rooms. Damn. I got glass on the floor in the bedroom, too. How do you convince your husband the baby is there? Okay, so these people got all sorts of issues. Holy shit, this closet's insane. This house is insane. This house is a maze, but it is amazing, to be honest. What the hell did I... Who didn't I get? Thought I got everyone as I was going. Do a quick run around here. I must have just missed reporting a suspect, or maybe I didn't get a gun. I thought I got all the guns. Tend to pick those up because they like to disappear sometimes. Where are you? There's a guy up here. Okay.
Suspect is bleeding out. Needs medical aid.
Put him on talk reporting.
There we go. All done.
Roger that. Medical assistance is standing by.
This map's definitely up there with the developer maps. I really like this one. It's got a grim kind of background to it, but the map design's gorgeous.